to another episode. Let Donald play Minecraft. I'm going to be playing in the Nova. This is the Nova server. They have the Sky Wars, Risen, Zombies vs. Villagers, and Hunger Games. I'm going to be playing Zombies vs. Villagers. Hey, dude. That wasn't cool. That's Bart. Okay. That's just weird. Follow the path for information and games. Welcome, Zombies vs. Villagers. Follow the path. How to play. The goal of Zombies vs. Villagers is to defeat the enemy team by killing both the boss mob. The boss mob is protected by the enemy player and minions. When the boss is killed, the game ends. But wait, there's more. Everyone in Zombies vs. Villagers has their own personal kit. And you can edit and customize your kit with the star. When items are bought in the shop, they are transported to your own loadout from where you can select the items to be in your kit. Oh, left with some questions, ask staff or other players. Remember, cash is global. All money you earn here can be used in other servers such as Sky Wars. Oh, cool. Let's see how fun this game is. Map is always new. Map is okay. Map lobby is okay. Starting in lobby. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Okay, let's find the loot. Well, what is this? I'm confused. Okay, I get the point. What's going on here? Anyway, I'm confused. What's going on here? I'm trying to figure this out. Please, no. Come on. Oh, cool. That's too cool. Wow. Oh, cool. Join Team Zombies. Join Team the Villagers. Okay. Join the Villagers. Okay, so what do I do? Customize your kit. Here we go. Starter sword. To your back. Stand up. Use it. Which one is it? Oh, what is it telling me about it? This one. No, 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 no. Oh, I have 3 coins. That's interesting. Okay, so. This is interesting. Okay, so I need to choose a starter sword or a starter bow. Sword. Don't want to see the shop. How much does that tell us? Boots. Okay, we can buy them. Oh, no, we can't. That's just way too much. Way too much. I'm not supposed to ever be a friend. We have a very strict rule system. Make sure you follow the rules. Okay, so. Okay. Hey, cool, finally someone joined. We got Mario and Pyres. I'm Team Villager. He's Team Zombie. Mario's Team Villager too. Oh, I see. Hey, Bub, Bumblebee, join us. Bumblebee, join us. Come on, dude, Bumblebee. We're the winning side. Me and Mario are going. Me and Mario's gonna take everyone else out. My skin would work to be a Pikmin and a Mario, Pikmin and a plumber. Yeah. But, of course, my skin never works. Ah, he's Team Zombie. You're gonna lose. You're going down, punk. Okay, so. Got 3 zombies, 2 villagers. This doesn't sound very good. No, it doesn't sound good at all. So. I'm just gonna have to figure this out as I go along, because I forget what I'm supposed to be doing in the end. Hey, why don't you just leave? Why didn't you just leave? This is creepy. Really creepy. Why is that creepy music, man? Oh well, nobody wants to play Zombies vs. Villagers. Oh, too bad it's not a different game. Oh well. Okay, item. Just my chat back. There we go. So, some Villagers didn't work, so let's play. No. I don't like Hunger Games, and I don't like Star Wars, so. I'll say that man grabs up a heart. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Hopefully, my skin will eventually work. Anyway, goodbye.